Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Darshan Fine Arts' very own dance production, Eka Aneka. Eka Aneka's theme revolves around the significance of numbers and highlights the ancient Indian or Vedic concepts that relate to the numbers 1 to 9. Our students have worked hard for many months leading up to this show. So sit back, relax, and enjoy.
ಗಣನಾಯಕಾಯ ಗಣದೈವತಾಯ ಗಣಾಧ್ಯಕ್ಷಾಯ ಧೀಮಹಿ ಗುಣಶರೀರಾಯ ಗುಣಮಂಡಿತಾಯ ಗುಣೇಶಾನಾಯ ಧೀಮಹಿ ಗುಣಾತೀತಾಯ ಗುಣಾಧೀಶಾಯ ಗುಣಪ್ರವಿಷ್ಟಾಯ ಧೀಮಹಿ ಏಕದಂತಾಯ ವಕ್ರತುಂಡಾಯ ಗೌರೀತನಯಾಯ ಧೀಮಹಿ ಗಜೇಶಾನಾಯ ಬಾಲಚಂದ್ರಾಯ ಶ್ರೀ ಗಣೇಶಾಯ ಧೀಮಹಿ ಚತುರಾಯ ಗಾನ ಪ್ರಾಣಾಯ ಗಾನಾಂತರಾತ್ಮನೇ ಗಾನೋತ್ಸುಕಾಯ ಗಾನಮತ್ತಾಯ ಗಾನೋತ್ಸುಕ ಮನಸೇ ಗುರು ಪೂಜಿತಾಯ ಗುರುದೈವತಾಯ ಗುರುಕುಲಸ್ಥಾಯಿನೇ ಗುರು ವಿಕ್ರಮಾಯ ಗುಹ್ಯ ಪ್ರವರಾಯ ಗುರವೇ ಗುಣಗುರವೇ ಸಾರಾಯ ಗೀತ ತತ್ವಾಯ ಗೀತ ಗೋತ್ರಾಯ ಧೀಮಹಿ ಗೂಢ ಗುಲ್ಫಾಯ ಗಂಧಮತ್ತಾಯ ಗೋಜಯ ಪ್ರದಾಯ ಧೀಮಹಿ ಗುಣಾತೀತಾಯ ಗುಣಾಧೀಶಾಯ ಗುಣಪ್ರವಿಷ್ಟಾಯ ಧೀಮಹಿ ಏಕದಂತಾಯ ವಕ್ರತುಂಡಾಯ ಗೌರೀತನಯಾಯ ಧೀಮಹಿ ಗಜೇಶಾನಾಯ ಬಾಲಚಂದ್ರಾಯ ಶ್ರೀ ಗಣೇಶಾಯ ಧೀಮಹಿ
ग्रन्थगेयाय ग्रन्थान्तरात्मने गीतलीनाय गीताश्रयाय गीतवाद्यपटवे हेयचरिताय गायकवराय गन्धर्वप्रियकृते गायकाधीन विग्रहाय गङ्गाजलप्रणयवते प्रणयाय गौरी प्रवणाय गौरभावाय धीमहि गो सहस्त्राय गोवर्धनाय गोपगोपाय धीमहि गुणातीताय गुणाधीशाय गुणप्रविष्टाय धीमहि एकदन्ताय वक्रतुण्डाय गौरीतनयाय धीमहि गजेशानाय भालचन्द्राय श्रीगणेशाय धीमहि एकदन्ताय वक्रतुण्डाय गौरीतनयाय धीमहि गजेशानाय भालचन्द्राय श्रीगणेशाय धीमहि
Represented by his protruding belly, curved trunk, and single tusks. We pay homage to Lord Ganesha, he who is worshipped as the Lord of beginnings and remover of obstacles. Dear audience, Darshan Fine Arts welcomes you to Eka Aneka. Next, we bring before you this ancient poetry by the great Adi Shankaracharya. This is the earliest interpretation of gender equality. One half represented by Lord Shiva and the other goddess Parvati. It speaks of how men and women live as one, complementing each other. Number two, a symbol of partnership and balance.
Karpoor gora gata sharira kaya Dharilla kaya cha chata dharaya Namah Shivaya cha Namah Shivaya
தக்கத்தோ தக்கிட்டன்னம் தத்தக்கிட்டந்ததாம் தத்தி தத்தோம் தண்ணம் தகதாம் தகதே தகதோம் தகணம் தத்தாம் தத்தீம் தத்தோம் தண்ணம் தீம் கிண்ணத்தும் தீம் கிண்ணத்தும் தீம் கிண்ணத்தும் தீம் கிண்ணத்தும் தீம் கிண்ணத்தும் தீம் கிண்ணத்தும் கிடதுக்கு தரிக்கிடதும் கிடதுக்கு தரிக்கிடதும் கிடதுக்கு தரிக்கிடதுக்குதா
அர்த்தநாரீஸ்வர सदनारीश्वरम् आराधयामि सततम्
present, future. Three is a complete cycle. Birth, life, and death. The creator, the preserver, and the destroyer. The Trimurti.
अपनी सृजन शक्ति जिसे ब्रह्मा करते जग निर्माण, ब्रह्मा करते जग निर्माण, चतुर्वेद के द्वारा, चतुर्वेद के द्वारा देते सबको ज्ञान।
देवा ब्रह्मा विष्णु महेश,
जब जब धर्म के ग्लानी होवे विष्णु रूप धरे, देवा विष्णु रूप धरे, पालन करता सबका, पालन करता सबका, इससे जगत तरे।
देवा ब्रह्मा विष्णु महेश,
शिवने सागर मंथन से जो निकला विषव पिया, जो निकला विषव पिया, रखने संतुलन जग का, रखने संतुलन जग का, रौद्र स्वरूप लिया।
देवा ब्रह्मा विष्णु महेश,
विष्णु और महेश्वर लीला करते अनेक, लीला करते अनेक, कृपा दृष्टि से इनकी, कृपा दृष्टि से इनकी मिटते सारे भेद।
देवा ब्रह्मा विष्णु महेश, देवा ब्रह्मा विष्णु महेश, कृपा तुम्हारी हो तो, कृपा तुम्हारी हो तो मिटते सारे क्लेश। देवा ब्रह्मा विष्णु महेश, देवा ब्रह्मा विष्णु महेश, देवा ब्रह्मा विष्णु महेश।
Four brothers, Chinnaya, Ponnaiya, Sivanandam and Vadivelu, who lived in the golden age during the early 19th century, contributed to the development of Bharatanatyam and Carnatic music. They were the first to formalize the performance pattern in a Bharatanatyam repertoire. Their music and dance compositions were dedicated to various deities and rulers, predominantly from Tanjavur. We dedicate the Jatiswaram in Ragam Saveri, composed by Ponnaiya, one of the brothers from the famous Tanjore Quartet.
Sa,
Believed to be the basis of all cosmic creation. Space, air, fire, water, and earth are closely associated with the overall human health. Any disorder in the human body indicates imbalance of one or more of these elements. Each element is closely related to a primary organ. Space with hearing, air with touch, fire with sight, water with taste, earth with smell. The five great elements, the Panchabhutas.
Atah Shri Panchabhutaya Shanti Shri देवाय धीमहि तन्नो अग्नि प्रचोदयात् तन्नो अग्नि प्रचोदयात्
of Lord Muruga is represented for our five senses and the mind. The process of meditation is said to involve a shifting of the focal point across the chakras from the Mooladhara to the thousand-petaled Sahasra Chakra. This is symbolically represented by the six abodes of Lord Muruga: Parani, Tiruchandur, Swami Malay, Tirthani, Tirupadakundram, and Palarmul Chole. Saravana Bhava. The six syllables express purity, bounty, light, auspiciousness, splendor, and infinite power.
Gentlemen, at this moment, Darshan Fine Arts would like to take a moment to acknowledge the grade 5 dancers with their exam certificates. Darshan Fine Arts has a structured syllabus and examinations are conducted on an annual basis. Grade 5 measures an Indian dancer's knowledge in a margam, a repertoire needed for her arangetram. We would like to call upon Mrs. Aisha, Chairman of Tampines Changad, IAEC, to come on stage to present the Grade 5 certificates to our graduates. Miss Aisha, please. Those graduates who have attained merit are Divya Kalaichalvan, Gayatri, daughter of Rajendran, Murugaraj Jagadishwari, who have attained distinction are Selva Rajeshwari Ashok Prabhu, and Suresh Kumar Shanmati. Our senior students were roped in to help with practice sessions, costume and classroom management. We would like to thank them for their support and assistance. The dance ICs are Ashika, Ashwini, Hanusha and Selva Rajeshwari. Present teacher with a surprise bouquet to show her their appreciation. For nurturing us all these years.
Notes or swaras of Indian music: Sajjam, Rishabham, Gandharam, Madhyamam, Panjamam, Devadam, and Nishadam. Are associated with our seven chakras in the body. Sutaswara is traditionally known to have originated from the sound of different animals. Sa is associated with the sound of the peacock. Ri, the bull. Ga, the goat, ma, the dove, ba, the cuckoo, dha, the horse, and ni, the elephant.
Chobillu saptaswara, 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 స్వర సుందరుల భజింపవే మనసా స్వర సుందరుల భజింపవే మనసా స్వర సుందరుల భజింపవే మనసా స్వర సుందరుల భజింపవే మనసా
సుర మన సమున చూ
sa maga pamani pa sani gari sa gari sa gama pani sa sa mani sani pamaga pamaga ni sani sa sa maga pamani pa sani gari sa gari sa gama pani sa sa pa sani pamani ni mani pamaga ma pa sa pamaga ni sa sa maga ni sa sani pamama maga ni sa sa gama pani sa sani pamu maga ni sa sa ni sa gari sa gari sa pamani pamaga ni sa sani pamaga ni sa ni sa gama pani sa ni pa ni sa ni sa gari sa ma gari sa ni pa ni sa gari sa ma gari sa gama ni ma pa sa ni pamama ni sa gari sa gama pani sho ni mu sa pa swa ra su da mu na ma jim pa de ma na sa sho bi lu sa pa swa ra
Lotus bud held in her hands signifies beauty, purity, and spirituality. A beautiful flower that stays afloat above the muddy waters of attachment and desire. The following item has been specially choreographed to include the mothers of Darshan Fine Arts who enrolled and joined in our classes with their daughters. Together with the other adults in the elementary level, we usher in wealth, success, strength, health, progeny, wisdom, and power. We welcome the eight sources into our lives. Ashtalakshmi.
ಮನಸ ವಂದಿತ ಸುಂದರಿ ಮಾಧವಿ ಚಂದ್ರ ಸಹೋದರಿ ಹೇ ಮಮಯೇ ಮುನಿಗಣ ಮಂಡಿತ ಮೋಕ್ಷ ಪ್ರದಾಯಿನಿ ಮಂಜುಳ ಭಾಷಿಣಿ ವೇದನುತೇ ಶಾಂತಿಯುತೆ ಜಯ ಜಯ ಹೇ ಮಧುಸೂದನ ಕಾಮಿನಿ ಆದಿಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀ ಸದಾ ಪಾಲಯ ಮಾಂ ಅಯಿ ಕಲಿ ಕಲ್ಮಷ ನಾಶಿನಿ ಕಾಮಿನಿ ವೈದಿಕ ರೂಪಿಣಿ ವೇದಮಯೇ ಕ್ಷೀರ ಸಮುದ್ಭವ ಮಂಗಳ ರೂಪಿಣಿ ಮಂತ್ರ ನಿವಾಸಿನಿ ಮಂತ್ರನುತೇ ಪೂಜಿತಾ
वीर्यलक्ष्मी सदा पालय मा जय जय दुर्गतिनाशिनी कामिनी सर्वफल प्रद शास्त्रमये रथ गज तुरग पदादि समावृत परिजन मंडित लोकनुते हरिहर ब्रह्म सुपूजित सेवित ताप निवारिणी पादयुते जय जय हे मधुसूदन कामिनी गजल मोहिनी चक्रिनी राग विवर्धिनी ज्ञानमये गुणगण वारिधि लोकहितैक्षिणी स्वर सप्तभूषित गाननुते सकल सुरासुर देव मुनीश्वर मानव वंदित पादयुते जय जय हे मधुसूदन कामिनी संतान लक्ष्मी सदा पालय मां जय कमलासनी सद्गतिदायिनी ज्ञान विकासिनी गानमये अनुदिनमर्चित कुंगुम दूसर भूषित वासित वाद्यनुते कनकधरा स्तुति वैभव वंदित शंकर देशिक मान्यपते जय जय हे मधुसूदन कामिनी विजय लक्ष्मी सदा पालय मां सुरेश्वरी भारती भार्गवी शोक विनाशिनी रत्नमये मणिमय भूषित कर्ण विभूषण शांति समावृत हास्य मुखे नवनिधिदायिनी कलिमलहारिणी कामित फल प्रद हस्तयुते जय जय हे मधुसूदन कामिनी विद्यालक्ष्मी सदा पालय धिमी दुंदुभिनाथ सुपूर्णमये घुमा घुमा घुम घुमा घुम घुमा घुम घुमा शंखनी नाद सुवाद्यनुते वेद पुराण इतिहास सुपूजित वैदिक मार्ग प्रदर्शयु मधुसूदन कामिनी धनलक्ष्मी रूपेण पालय मां ಧನಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀ ರೂಪೇಣ ಪಾಲಯ.
Dashan Fine Arts hopes that you have had an amazing evening so far. Before we move on to our next dance item, we would like to take a few minutes to thank the people who have helped to make Eka and Eka possible. May we thank the chairmans, Mrs. Aisha and Mr. Haridas, as well as the management and staff of Tampines Changkat CC, Kampong Chai Chi CC, Mr. Desmond Y.C. Tan, Mr. Sherlock Lau, Mr. Kupusami, Mrs. Sarojini Rajendran, Mr. Po Chong Tien, Mrs. Parvati Jagadesan, Madam Rahini Ganeshan, Mrs. Saraswati Ayer, Mrs. Akila Latif, Mrs. Selva Rajeshwari Ashok Prabhu, Mrs. Lalita Chandrasekhar, parent volunteers, dance ICs, and lastly, parents and students of Dashan Fine Arts.
The guardians of the nine directions. Kubera in the north, Yama south, Indra east, Varuna west, Isana northeast, Agni southeast, Vayu northwest, Mruti southwest, with Brahma in the center. Each have an important role to play. What if they decide to be different? What if they decide to switch roles? Will nature permit? Our interpretation with the Navasandhis, guardians of the nine directions.
Thank you. Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, Eka Anika. We'd now like to call upon Artistic Director, Founder of Dashan Fine Arts, and Choreographer of Eka Aneka, Madam Kamaria. We'd like Madam Kamaria to say a few words. Madam Kamaria, please.
Sorry for that.
What can I say? I can only think of one word that is running in my mind, a prayer that I always say at the end of the day, but I want to say it right now, and that is thank you. Thank you. There are lots of people that I need to thank. I don't know where that paper went. I'm sorry if I have missed out any. Well, I guess you're closest to me. That's why, okay? I never thank myself. I would like to thank Mrs. Aisha, Chairman of Tampines Changkat Indian IAAC, and Mr. Haridas, Chairman of Kampung Chai Chi IAEC. Thank you for getting us into your wings. Thank you very much. Special thanks to the staff of Tampines Changkat CC, especially Mr. Desmond and Sherlock. You've always been very accommodating. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. I'd like to thank my brother Sam and Mrs. Sarojini for your contributions, parent volunteers, students, backstage, yes, my help that I roped in last minute, thank you very much. Thank you, Amila, for the lights, and Shreya for the music. Thank you, Shafar. Thank you, family, friends. Special thanks to Selvi and Rahini, thank you very much. Thank you, Mr. Pua. You've always traveled with Darshan, and you capture our moments, and I can't wait to see your work today. Thank you. Thank you, dear parents, for all your support and your patience. Continue to bless all these children. They're always very keen to give you their offerings. What else? Thank you very much. That's all. And thank you, girls. Good job. I guess with your love and your continued support, I guess we can find the strength to embark in yet another journey. Thank you. Good night. Right.
Ladies and gentlemen, do note that the dancers will meet you at the foyer outside. Parents, you can kindly receive your children there. And with that, this is Shanmati wishing you a good night. Thank you.